see this thing was called?
It's Illinois. He must have mutated into this thing, because he was in it for half an hour.
What now?
So, Mike, what do I do with this body?
As far as I'm concerned, we should just leave it here. I don't want no part of this thing. Listen, I know you're a scientist, you all your studies and research, but this thing is bad.
It's dead.
It's dead?
We shot that thing with a tranquilizer dart. The doctor said it was going to knock him out.
So he's not dead from that thing.
What should we do? I mean, I think we should take it back to the lab.
If it is the doctor, we can't. You're right. We can't leave him.
Leave him here. He'll be run around loose.
He'll wake up eventually. Do you have people at the?
Yeah, I can call two of his colleagues. But that's all I can do.
I think he's waking up.
Take him back now. All right.
It's okay. We'll let him up.
Yeah, I need to speak to Dr. James Marshall, please. He's a colleague of Dr. Joseph Smith's. This is Joseph Holmes. There's been an accident. This creature attacked Dr. Joseph Smith earlier tonight. And we need some information from him. And I need to talk to one of his people over there. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I was looking out there.
Who are you talking to?
I was talking to one of the doctors.
Where is his body? Where'd he go?
Oh my God,
that's that material he was talking about.